Ladies and gentlemen, how are we? Cameron Stewart calling in here from the old haunt, the Ford Ranger, heading up the Southern Motorway, actually the Northern Motorway, heading towards Auckland. So I thought I'd just get on here and punch out a video whilst I'm driving, as I've got nothing better to do whilst I'm driving, so I might as well go and talk to myself on a video. So as you can see in my title there, I've said stop focusing on other people and focus on yourself. There's a bit of a stir going on in the media right now with a few different, you know, different people in the property industry and all this and that. And the thing is, guys, ladies and gentlemen, why are we focusing on other people? Why are we so worried about what other people are doing? Why are we so caught up in the lives of, you know, public persona, movie stars, sports players, other business people? Why are we not focused on ourselves? See, the thing is, if you keep focusing on other people and looking at other people that are doing this and doing that, you're just gonna get negative. You're just gonna start looking at them, oh, it's all right for them, they've got the attitude, oh, they've got the money, they can do it, blah, blah, blah. So the thing is, guys, stop focusing on other people, start focusing on what it is that you wanna do, start focusing on yourself, because you can't control what anyone else is doing. Just while I'm on this bit of a rant, I'll talk about something else as well. I was reading in the paper, it was on my New Zealand Herald or something on my phone, and there was a car accident or something, and some lady had flipped her car or whatever into this water, and there was about five cars that drove past. Now, if you see someone that's in need, an old lady that's fallen over, you see a car that's crashed, for God's sakes, pull over and go and talk to them. What is wrong with people today where they just, you know, someone's fallen over and they hurt themselves, or they've fallen off their bike, or they've had an accident. People don't even give people the time of day today to go and stop and actually help those people out. People are so caught up in social media, looking on their phone, walking around on their phone, texting, looking at emails, whatever the case may be. You know, so understand this, like, there's so much stuff going on out there, guys. Like, get your head out of your phone and you know, if you're watching this right now, and go and do something. You know, go focus on what it is that you want to do. You know, I'm seeing all this stuff through the media, all this, you know, people talking about this, I'm a guru property guy, I'm a blah blah blah. Like, stop focusing on those people. You can't control their actions. Some people say stupid things, forget about them, move on. G'day Gigi, how are you, brother? We need to catch up, I'll be down home soon. Dave, I'll see you at the gym soon, mate. So look, the thing is, guys, what the reason why I'm saying this, everyone is so caught up worrying about what other people are doing. Who gives a rip? Focus on what it is that you want to do, you know. I see these keyboard warriors. I call them keyboard warriors. That someone goes and puts something up on Facebook, and then all these people comment all this negative crap about them. Look, if you're such a big shot, go and ring that person up, book a meeting, sit down with them, and say it to their face. Don't go being a keyboard warrior saying it over the internet. And this is the sort of rubbish that we have going on in today's world. There's no men. Men aren't willing to face up to other men and actually say something to their face. They cower behind their phones. They write stuff through social media. They say stuff behind people's back. If you've got a problem with someone, go and actually say it to their face. Don't go and say it behind their back where they can't retaliate and say something back or defend themselves. This is the sick society we live in today, that we're men and women just cower behind their phones. They cower behind other people. They don't man up. They don't front up. They don't actually discuss issues when issues arise. They hide behind all this facade. So forget that. Focus on what it is that you want to do, guys, and forget what everyone else is doing. Focus on what it is that you want to do, because you can't control anyone else. If you want to go and be a builder, go and be a builder. You don't have to, if your parents want you to be an accountant, but you want to be a builder, go and be a builder. You don't have to do what your parents tell you. Do what you want to do. You know, forget about it. Man, I see so many people today, and they're just, we have created a society that's just soft. People are soft, they've got no ticker, They don't know how to confront people. They don't know how to actually communicate correctly. They do not know how to be happy because they're so caught up in other people's lives. Everyone's so caught up in other people's lives instead of focusing on what it is that they want to do. If you keep following those other people and you keep looking at this Kardashians and all this crap that's on TV, you're never going to live that life watching them. See, the thing is, if you want to live an abundant lifestyle like the Kardashians or whatever the case may be, I don't even know if that's the right name, but if you want to live an abundant lifestyle, you're not going to get that watching a TV program. You want to get off your backside and go out there and do something. So for those of you that have been out there, slagging off other people that have put out articles in the media and all the rest of it, cut it out, forget about it, move on. Go and do something for yourself, focus on what it is that you want to do. Forget about that guy, forget about those people, forget about that article, move on. So that's my rant for the day. Cameron Stewart calling in here from the Southern Motorway, heading north towards Auckland, going to the gym to work on my incredible physique. So that's me for the day, guys. Have an absolute cracker, and we'll see you all next time.